run them up. All right. All right. Now, up next, we got a Sauce Walka. We got a Sauce Walka back to back. All right. This nigga be working like a motherfucker. We got a Sauce Walka back to back. All right. So up first, we're going to do the what you going to do. Up first, we going to do the what you going to do. All right. Sauce Walka. Shout out to my motherfucking necker. All right. This nigga be dripping with the best of them. Shout out to my motherfucking nigga. Sauce Walka, what you gonna do? Let's look at it here. See what this nigga got, man. Shout out to my motherfucking nigga, bro. That nigga be, man. Ooh-wee! Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What you gonna do? Got your first 100 G's, nigga. You feeling good, so what you gon' do? Get your mama out the hood. Go buy your first foreign car, so you can feel the wood. Or go to Area 29 with DJ Egg, the trick for goods. It's understood that this your first time having all this dough. But never forget you had to water your seed for it to grow. See, niggas know that they can score. Scam and kick dough. But if that shit don't stay consistent, then that money gon' run back low. Seen a nigga hit for 200,000, asked for 20 bucks. He shouldn't have spent that money wisely. Bought a couple trucks. Seen a nigga hit the league for 2 years. He was up. Caught a case and got cut. Now he manage at Grand Lux. It ain't no overseas. Them NFL checks ain't guaranteed. You better maximize your wealth when you start clocking cheese. You better start copping some real estate if you chopping keys. Better be getting a car at every bitch if you knocking fees or knock some Z's. You sleep, nigga. You got insurance policies on your peeps, nigga. What you gonna do if your mama down you next week, nigga? Now funeral services on you and them bitches ain't cheap, nigga. Your family still live with your mama and it's the ending of a leash, nigga. This real life. How many of y'all know what that feel like? Baby sister pregnant, don't wanna keep it because she feel like. Baby sister pregnant, don't wanna tell you. Because she feel twice in the family, she was a little light. And now she don't feel real bright, it's darkness here. It ain't no skeletons in no closets here. They out in your front yard or at the park where all the walls appear. It's hectic here. So many souls that been neglected here. Why Ivy League student has seen the electric chill from Justice Peers. For years, tears of the hope of misbelievers. Now everybody in this community don't believe that they achievers. If you got rich and survive from this, please reinvest and feed your people.
Oi. I don't give a man. You can't tell me my nigga don't bring substance when he want to. You can't tell me my nigga's not gonna bring substance when he want to. Fam, this is Sauce Walka we listen to right now. This is Sauce Walka we motherfucking listening to right now. Did you expect that message from that nigga? Did you expect that message from that nigga?